the same time for you in approval, and we're getting ready for action to begin. Blaze versus Malex, and we all know the kind of effort that Malex gives in this ring, second to none. This guy's had great success with Ricky the Janitor as of late as a tag team, but he's back in the singles ranks against DJ Blaze, who has an attitude. The Celtic Smackdown, it was the opener.
Well, wouldn't you have an attitude when you have all these people sitting there booing you for no
reason? DJ Blaze has a lot of haters, you know. He thinks that he's better than any rapper. He's faster than any track and field athlete.
He is!
He thinks he's richer than any corporate CEO.
He might be.
Well, Alex Matthews is making him pay and throw an atomic drop, followed up by a regular atomic drop. CJ Blaze is gritting his teeth in pain and agony right here. No, this Alex Matthews is impressive for a heavyweight. A Puerto Rican powerhouse with agility too.
That would make him a Boricua.
Young, scary strength. Continues to grow in Chicago-style wrestling. His power, his agility, I think separate him from the rest. And I think it's a matter of time before Malex Matthews is a champion in this company. He just has to pick the division and gun for the champion of his choosing. Blaze is leaving. He says forget it.
Blaze, don't leave. You're richer than all these people. Somebody who's better than every rapper, better than every track star, better than every CEO, rich person.
We're gonna have to rename TJ Blaze defeated.
No, don't do that. And by the way, what's that supposed to mean?
Defeated.
You son of a.
Stood out, Stan.
Well, I don't know with all these hashtags and abbreviations.
It's not a hashtag. Just read the letters across. Defeated.
Yeah, I get it.
This thing's gonna repeat itself, Stan. Malex Matthews is about ready to decimate TJ Blaze here. Oh, wait a minute!
Is that what happened?
He raped him in the eyes!
Is that what happened?
That was illegal, Stan!
I know!
What do you mean you know?
Hey, it happens!
That was blatant, Stan. I know that TJ Blaze is fully aware of the fact that he couldn't win this match without stooping to a different level.
Oh, no. He might be able
upper hand.
You don't know that for sure.
Well, you really think that this is demonstrating any sort of ability, choking a man in front of the official?
It most certainly is. Look at how effective it is.
He's demonstrating.
Effectiveness.
He chopped him so hard, TJ Blaze screeched out like a 12-year-old young man in the playground after he lost
no,
the game of horse.
Don't say it.
Well, I'm not trying to get that graphic, am I?
That's graphic enough. Well, did he just hit his head on the ring?
Alex hurt himself. His head snapped on that ring support badly. Big time uppercut. Blaze is on fire. Watch out.
Oh, he brought the feet up,
but he can't prevent it. Oh, he snapped him down. And out of the back, TJ Blaze is lighting a flame in these fans, and they are hating him more and more as this match goes on.
I don't know why. He's better than every rapper, better than every track star, better than every CEO that's rich.
Well, you want to add to the guy's ego?
Yes. Let's tell him that he's better than everybody at the Edison Park Inn.
He's already asking for his face to be on every single flyer and on every single social media post. He thinks he's the feature attraction when this guy hasn't even had 10 matches yet.
Yeah, he's hurt.
Couch right in the eyes again. The official has to make some sort of minor declaration to this combatant that what he's doing in this ring is against the rules, and it has to be remedied, and it has to be verified. The CSW officials are going to have a field day with the fact that TJ Blaze is no.
Oh, no, he can't pick. He's
retiring for authority at all. Oh, no! It was too heavy! Oh, my. You realize a 100 is struggling here as TJ Blaze is about prepared to elevate in the air, right here against Malex.
He most certainly is preparing.
Slingshot. It's the spear.
He hit it.
I think that TJ Blaze lost his footing on those ropes and he might have tripped and fallen to the man below after trying that high risk move. High risk could lead to high reward or devastating consequences for someone. And Malex can't use powers out again. Chicago style wrestling strikes back here.
Just like the Empire strikes back.
No doubt about it. There's no event today or this weekend as big as this one. He caught him in the air!
Oh, no!
Spike drop! Malex Matthews again showing that innovative offense. Whatever the map of Chicago style wrestling in the first place. Malex pumping both hands, rises to his feet. He's on a new level, a new gear. Full slide by Malex.
A new level of confidence and power.
Up in the air, a big time splash. TJ Blaze in trouble here. Tucks underneath as Malex. Flying forearm. That took Blaze off of his feet. To the ropes again. A big time leg lariat executed by Malex Matthews to Blaze as Blaze manages to get the left shoulder up right there. Well, you gotta give credit to where credit is due. Stan, Blaze could have given up, but he's not.
He could have, like he earlier wanted to. Fuck off, but he didn't.
Wow, the upkick, the DDT, and Blaze thinks he's got this match won already. Just with that combo of moves? No, Malex is still in this match.
Man, he's dangerously close to moving the ref.
This match a lot more competitive than the last one that they had at St. Celestine Catholic School.
Look at him mocking Malex Matthews. Did you see that?
A few short weeks ago that took place at the Celtic Smackdown. Up and under move, Malex with the counter and the reversal sends him into the rope. Oh, he caught him right there. Spinning neckbreaker. No, denied. Open with a standing switch. Malex rolls off backwards. Wait a minute, TJ Blaze. He's grabbed all sorts of things. Oh, come on.
That's not
Malex Matthews.
That man.
That